This is the stage that every player wants to be in. You know, as a kid, when you're working out, you dream of people watching you. My name is Luol Deng. Played in the NBA for 15 years. I learned a lot in Chicago. I was proud, you know, I was proud to be a Bull. I was proud of what I'm doing, the work that I'm putting in.
Luol is one of our Warriors. I think he's somebody who can really do a lot of everything. You know, he can rebound the ball, he can pass, he can shoot. Somebody who really crashes the offensive glass really well, and he's a great teammate.
Luol Deng, right between the eyes!
We were the youngest team in the league at that time, the Baby Bulls. We built a culture where we started playing so hard. Nothing was given in practice. Everybody every day was competing so hard for those spots, and the playoffs became a target every year after that.
The quarter, good pressure here by Miami. Here's Deng from center court.
Fire. Yes! It won't count for three!
Well, you can't say enough about Luol. He's really been the glue of our team. He's a complete player. He's a great leader. You really can't measure him by his statistics.
Watson attacking. Can't leave in time.
The unassuming guy, the quiet guy, Luol Deng, bringing it every night, defending, scoring, much improved three-point shooter.
Step to Luol, wide open. Come on.
That's a career high for Luol Deng, 39 points.
I'm proud to have a teammate like that who, you know, is willing to give back, and, you know, being part African myself, I'm happy to have somebody like that.
The Joe Dumars Trophy, the 2006-2007 Sportsmanship Award winner, Luol Deng.
There's so many things that I want to do off the court. I want to do more with my foundation. There's a lot of refugee kids that really want to follow my footsteps and achieve their dreams. Being an ambassador allows me to talk about it and kind of share the stories of where it came from. Went to different countries in the continent. What I love about Africa, we bring more than just basketball.
Did you know you're the fourth leading scorer in Chicago Bulls history?
Someone told me the other day, I didn't even know how much I have. I really don't know, I just know it's somewhere down there, so. But that's amazing.
Drafted by the Chicago Bulls with the 7th overall pick in 2004, with 637 games played, two-time NBA All-Star appearances, and now retiring as a Chicago Bull, number 9, Luol Deng.